Lesson 11, eat good, stay healthy. Children, in this lesson, you have already read about different nutrients. Today, we will read about food on special occasions. Tajinder says, Sir, last year, first Lohri of my cousin was celebrated. There were many relatives and friends in our home. At night, all of us ate gachak, ryodis, and groundnut. Teacher says, on these occasions, some of the foods are of same type, but some other dishes are separately prepared, as on the occasion of Diwali, sugar chips, khande de khadone, gulgulas, pudas, matthis in saman, halwa, puri chana in navratras, and yellow sweet rice are made on the occasion of Basant. Akbar says, My elder sister studies in day boarding school. She lives in hostel. All hostlers eat food from the mess collectively. They get food 3 times a day along with tea and milk at night. They get different type of food daily. They clean their hands properly before and after meals with soap and water. Maninder says, Akbar, midday meal is also prepared in our school. We also eat food together. The cooks serve different types of food according to the menu. Our menu includes dal chawal, roti, green vegetables, kale chane, kheer. We also thank the cook for making delicious food. Firstly, kids are served food. Sometimes I and my friends help the cook and teachers in serving food. Sir, is midday meal prepared in all schools? Teacher says, midday meal scheme is organized by government for the better health of students. Every child should get hot and fresh food. The children get balanced diet due to this scheme. They learn to eat food lovingly in a group. Satpal says, When we went to Goa on tour, then we were provided food in the train. Sir, is there any kitchen in the train? Teacher says, Yes, there is a kitchen in long-routed super-fast trains, which is called pantry car. Here, tea, breakfast, lunch, and dinner is prepared for passengers. Nowadays, due to security purpose, pantry cars are used to keep previously cooked food. And now children, answer to the question, name the kitchen present in long-routed trains. Yes, it is pantry car. And now, for your homework, you have to write down activity 2 and 3 in your notebooks.